Hi, good day to all of you. My name is Chef Mark Colinado. Now I'm going to teach you how to make a pizza.
Now I scale 2 cups of all-purpose flour. I can mix now all together the ingredients. Next is thirty grams of yeast. Twenty grams of salt. Two pinch of pepper. Also 2 pinch of gluten. Next is 100 grams of coconut oil. Next is 400 grams of water. After you scale the ingredients, put into the mixer. Mix all together the ingredients. Your dough is soft. dough is hard, put again another water, maybe 50 grams or 100 grams. Until the dough is ready. You must rest your dough 30 to 1 hours, and then after that, if the dough is ready, you make the dough and using a rolling pin to make it flat, but make sure put flour in the table and also the dough into the dough, because the dough is sticky, that's why I can put flour. After that, after you plat the dough, put into the mold, the pizza mold, make sure the dough is balanced into the mold. The thickness of the dough, make sure is balanced. Make 300 grams per piece of pizza dough in the mold. Now I can put the sauce. By the way, if the dough is ready, you may rest in 1 hour, and after that, if ready, the dough, you put now the sauce, pizza sauce. Put mozzarella cheese. And also you add quick melt, it's up to you, because I like to put two kinds of pizza. mozzarella, and quick melt cheese. This pizza is a pepperoni pizza. The flavor is pepperoni pizza. After that, we put into the oven for 220 degrees. So the pepperoni pizza is ready now. So good and so yummy. You may cut 8 pieces in one whole pizza.
That's it, and see you in my next video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you and God bless.